moment, hello and congratulations. Talk to me about right now. How do you feel after winning another All-Ireland?
Yeah, it's not fully sinking in at the moment, to be honest with you. Fairly delighted, fairly wrecked out at the moment. It's been a tough slog to get back here. It's been a long year. Things probably didn't go as well as we hoped throughout the league, but it's great to be back and to get the win at the end of it all.
What about Eoin, Murchan? I mean, what a year you've had. I know you played last year's All-Ireland final, you were injured this year, but what a spectacular goal, Eoin, Murchan.
Yeah, I suppose, listen, it's easy to play well playing amongst that group of lads, you know. The work rate amongst them all, the energy they give you, just you feed off that, you build off that, and I suppose that helps you get better as well.
Did you see the gap opening for you? Describe the goal for me.
To be honest, I don't really know what happened. I just got the ball, saw a little bit of a gap and just went for it and hoped for the best at the end.
It was a cracking goal. When did you know you were going to be playing in the All-Ireland starting?
I knew probably Thursday night or something the team was named. I suppose I had to keep it quiet. Fairly happy with it all.
How does it feel when you see what's around, 82,300? The Dublin songs are playing. There's such a wonderful pride in your team that you're part of.
Yeah, no, I suppose we've got great support all year. Since I've been involved, the sport's been incredible. It gets better and better every single year. And we're just delighted to have that support behind us. It really drives us on and helps us perform on the pitch.
What's the secret of it all? Hard work, Jim Gavin, or a cocktail of both?
It's just hard work. We have a panel of 36. We had a bigger panel to start the year. It's just everyone driving each other on and no one is allowed to get complacent. Just hard work from every single player on the pitch.
Well, Eoin Murchan, you were hesitant about doing the interview. You're good at interviews and good at scoring goals. Well done, Eoin Murchan.